Welcome, my friends, to another epic Vlogmas. Today is the 6th of December and today we are celebrating Saint Nicholas. Our tradition in Romania is that on the eve of the 6th of December, Saint Nicholas brings to the good children, the children who behaved during the year, he brings sweets, fruits and small gifts. But for the children who were naughty, who did not behave and did not listen to their parents, he brings a twig. So in the eve of the 6th of December, all the children in the country wash their boots and put it beside the door and they wait to see if Saint Nicholas considered them to be a good children or a naughty children. So if you were a naughty children, you are going to find in your boots a twig. If you were a good child, you are going to find all kinds of small presents in your boots. But in Romania, during the course of December, we celebrate three Santas. Three Santas, not two or one, three. So we have on the 6th of December, Saint Nicholas, who is the first. We have on the 5th of December, Santa Claus, like everybody else. And we have another Santa. We have Grandfather Frost. Grandfather Frost, or Moș Gerilă, how it is said in Romania, used to be celebrated during the communist era. When the communists came to power in Romania, they decided that the word Christmas is too religious, so they banned it altogether. You weren't allowed to use the word Christmas, so we didn't have a Christmas tree, we had a winter tree. We didn't have Christmas holidays, we had winter holidays. And we didn't have Santa Claus, we had Grandfather Frost. Actually, during the communist era, we weren't allowed to celebrate Christmas at all. 25 and 26 were working days and no celebration were held at all along the country. So the communists only celebrated this Grandfather Frost on the 31 of December. So the children were expecting Grandfather Frost on the 30 or 31 of December. But this was the communist propaganda. Actually, the people, they were celebrating Christmas in their homes. We were celebrating Christmas in our homes and we knew all about Santa Claus and of course we knew about Grandfather Frost because the children were educated what to say and not to say in public spaces like school or kindergarten, so we needed to know also the propaganda but also our customs. In our house, the Christmas was celebrated always. We always knew that the Christmas tree is the Christmas tree and we knew that Saint Nicholas is actually a saint in a religious way. So actually in their homes, people were educating the children to know about religion and the Christmas spirit. So this is the story about our three Santas. I hope you like our traditions here in Romania. Actually, when the communists fell, I was only 10 or 11 years old. I don't know much about communism. I have some memories, but my memories aren't that bad because I was a child. I didn't know anything about what was happening. And also about the revolution, I don't have bad memories. It was Christmas and I was on my grandmother's house and I remember when they started shooting like actual bullets, because our building was near an army site. It was in the center of Bucharest, but also right along an army site. So when they started shooting, the grandmother told me and my cousin to get under the table. And for us, it was like a game. We didn't really understand what was happening. My parents weren't in the house. They were at the revolution. And for us was just a game. We get under the table, we put a blanket and we made some sort of a tent. We had dinner, Christmas dinner, under the table. So it wasn't really a bad memory because I didn't understand what was happening. And in the following days, everything is a blur and everybody was agitated and scared. But us kids were enjoying the atmosphere because it was something new and exciting. We didn't understand anything. We didn't know what a revolution is. So these are my memories from that Christmas. everything else is just a blur. So this is how we celebrate the 6th of December. Now I'm going to go and wash my boots and put it under the door and wait for Saint Nicholas to see if I was a naughty child or a good child this year. What do you think I will get? I think I will get a twig. I hope you will join me also tomorrow for another epic Vlogmas. Until then, happy holidays! Bye!